se limpie solo. Pero si es flusher, se acaba y llega ahí. Y si se pasa, se cae para ti.
DJ Voice. DJ Voice.
Flusher, cerco. And then right before you flush it, limpie. Esos son los 7 minutos.
Man, that's crazy.
DJ
Voice. I don't know why I did, but septic tanks are weird. Like, I got a septic tank here.
Se necesita uno echarle pastillas, so it stays clean at all times.
Yeah, I started putting it up every month, on every 15th. But like, my son, we went to the lake yesterday, and his plumbing got backed up. Because he had some quite a bit of people over
there. DJ Voice.
Put the tissue paper, Marvin the toilet voice. Paper in the toilet, and then you get another voice. Person, they come in, well, they get stopped up, because it's a septic tank. I don't know why, but it always does that, ¿verdad, Cuñado?
Kevin Voice.
You flush it once, and you got a pot that is 4 inches big.
Yeah.
Okay. 4 inches, about this big, this much, is one flush. One flush. Con la agua corriendo, so it stays running. And once it runs, ain't no reason to stop.
No.
People don't understand that concept.
We need like 2 flushes.